Tonight, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is investigating what it calls a suspicious incident on South Lenoir Avenue. This is near Phillips Highway. A witness reported hearing a woman's voice screaming for help around 3:30 this morning and saw a black car leaving the area. Police are now looking to identify and locate that potential victim just to make sure she's safe. If you recognize this car on your screen, call the Sheriff's Office at 904-630-0500.